Hello. Time to finish this rig. Hopefully. It should be doable. What's left over isn't that much. I do want to do this though. Hey yo, what up? Looks so cute. Thank you. Anya, nothing much still waking up. It's like 6 a.m. over here. Go back to sleep. Get more sleep. She relaxes here, so it's fine. It's like sleeping but with eyes open. Okay. If you say so. You know what? We can do without it. It's fine. It's fine. I'll do legs last. Well, as far as body goes, I'll do legs last. And do the Y first. Thank you. I am pretty happy with it. Wait, I'll make sure this is on. I just realized I gotta listen the wrong one. Boop. That's what I wanted on. Looks cute when wiggle wiggle. She is very cute. Extra cute when moving. But I'm also not desperate. Thank you for the follow, though. Do you think this is kind of high up? Should be behind. Well, maybe the leg should be up front. I think. With the arms all the way to the back. Do like this. In what I'm using, this is live 2D cubism. Morning, what up? You guys in chat behave. I don't know what's going on. Yeah. Whoop. Thank you for the hydrate. Look how floofy the arms are, man. Do wanna fix this chest a little bit. Yeah, hair movement is always what I concentrate most on, because I think people look at it most in a model, right? You don't really see a lot down here, you see a lot here. I have my formulas, my way of doing hair rigging, so it works pretty much every time.
Thank you.
Okay. This goes up a little bit too much. Alright, and then we need to do something about the body. Body set. Switch this. Look at her schmoove. Thank you. Okay. Let's do physics on the body. Do this first. How do I want to do this? A super like. Thank you. Oh god, that's too many. Hey Namu, how you doing? I just like inhaled air, a lot of it. It's pretty though. It's not too early. I started like an hour and a half earlier than normal for me, but it's like it's not even morning. It's not even morning over here. Yeah, it's us afternoon now. This first one is nice. I don't know about the second one. Maybe redo it. That's pretty. And then if I do like a little individual movement for each one. It's pretty good. Pretty good. And we just gotta do the actual Y physics, which I guess we can do here as a blend shape. Would it be smarter? just gotta find where the Y for this is. Isopash check. And shrimp. I do when my back creaks. I think the Y... Thank you for the hydrant. What was I gonna do? Thank you. she kind of works. Thank you for the follow, welcome. Yeah, underneath the back here. Save that and put on the cardigan. Mm-mm-mm. I can't go too crazy on the X for this because it can't really go past the skirt or the dress. So cute. Let's do these legs. Don't want it to deform, so I'm gonna use a rotation deformer here. Better with arrows. Left and right take me too long to think which is left and right, especially when you have this opposite. Okay, let me add this. I am, thank you. How are you? EP. When other people never EP. At least me, I'm always EP. Thank you! Almost there. Almost. Copy I cannot spell or type. They were the plus chicken hydrate. Think long and hard about that. So yeah, thank you. Thank you for the follow. Welcome, welcome. Keep her leggies stuck to the ground. Several expressions? No. There's only gonna be like the simple toggles, like the cardigan off and stuff. No extra expressions at this time. Thank you! I spent extra time on getting flowy movement, but it worth, you know? Thank you for the follow. Welcome. Anything that is what's the word? My thing that's clipped. There we go. For the jacket, so okay, now we have the tail left. I think that's the only thing. Oh wait, actually no, let me do the physics for this first. Wouldn't make sense. All right. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. If I should separate this, it would probably be nicer if I do. Okay. Let me do the tail first then. Remind myself to change this after. I'm doing good, thank you. Super tempted to get it, maybe you should. It's pretty fun, especially that it's got a multiplayer mode and all. Porsche was fun, but it definitely could have done with a multiplayer, so it's nice to have that too. I haven't actually looked at the Steam sale, I have no clue. shit, what am I doing? Maybe. Tails. Alien, how are you? That is true, cuisine is on the table. It is on the table. That is true. But I also don't want to just buy games and then they sit in the library because I don't play them past like 3 days. I have a very small attention span. So like, unless it's multiplayer games where I have reusability, like, I just sit there and I go, hmm. Why is this? Oh. But yeah, I can't play games longer than like a 3-4 day span. Cause then after that I'm like, attention gone. With that too, yeah. That's why I try to aim for the games with multiplayer that I have that I can play with people. It gives me the reason to play. Right, so that's why, like, if you guys know like good multiplayer games, you know, maybe sometime I can play with chat and whatnot. You gotta tell me. So play Animal Parties, not like every day, but yeah. Apex with chat. Oh god. Oh god. The chaos, truly. Where's the tail? I still don't keep up with that many games these days, you know. I am truly an adult. Why is it like this, huh? Maybe this, we can go a little further. So do this. What does that even mean? Thanks. Okay, now we fix up the things that need fixing. Played board games, yeah. Like it doesn't show nowadays, but like when I grew up, I didn't really have access to games. Didn't have that much of anything. So, you know, to entertain myself, I'd play board games with family and whatnot. No. Like, I'm talking, when I'm talking about growing up, I mean, like, when I was, like, younger than seven, like, the first, like, 7 years or so of my life was without, like, the first thing I ever got myself was, a Game Boy Advance. So, I remember the Game Boy Advance back then. I got it, it was $100. I saved my money for it. Yeah, that's why I value money a lot, I think, though. Like, that they made me save up for the first thing that I play ever got, you know, game-wise. So nowadays I'm always like, you know, I don't sporadically like spend or impulse buy or anything like that. I buy what I need and then I save everything else. I might be like lazy now and whatnot, but like when I was a kid, I was not. To weakness? I don't know. Heights? Despite the fact that I grew up, like, when I was younger, I grew up living in a flat that was like 4 stories high, I hate heights. Thought about it and you've decided. Hey Chef, what a. I will remember this. Make a yeet free of charge for you if you ever decide to stream. Noted. No, I did not draw this. Honestly, let's just do this. It should fit with a bit of negotiating. Maybe not. Or I just do this. Sometime this year, please. Thank you. Just have to scream at it a bit. By Xmas. The default on this. Oh, and don't forget the blush. Oop. Testing, yeah. I still gotta do one of the little butterfly things on the shoe, but everything else is there. Change this background as it is blinding me. Here we go. No, I don't do anything for you. Sheesh. These physics. Whoa. If you commission me for a chibi, you too could be this flowy. Clean teeth, yeah, you see. See, no food. No food. You see this? It's on my ear now. Let me quickly do these toggles. When I eat them, I don't got no pat, okay? I got no pat. Like you got. Right, she can sit down here. Menacingly. Open up clip and then do this quick separation. Only thread. How dare you? I might have been a little away from my mic, but I also don't talk that loud, so I always listen back to my vods and I'm like, damn, am I talking that quiet? Or am I just mumbling? Maybe that's also a thing. Like, I turn up the gain on my mic too, but I still can't catch me enough. But then, like, I worry, like, when I get, like, kind of on the more, like, I guess, excited, hyper side, I'm very loud, so it's like, I don't want to, on the off chance I suddenly start laughing, I get very loud. I don't want to be loud. Your mic matches your mic well. I see. I think it did more than that. Become meme. Good. Separating this bit, honestly, we're probably not gonna see it because it's kind of behind, you know? It's a case of you never know. It might just appear. Loud, where? Me? Get me to play multiplayer games with, like, other members of Idol or something, you know? Yeah, I can get loud. I think it depends on how loud I have my sound though, right? Like, I can't really test too well the sound level unless I do a little quick recording before stream. Like, I always forget to do that, so then I can never tell if, like, my mic should go higher or if the music should go, or music or their voices should go lower. I mean, Miss Noi is definitely on the louder side. But, like, some members are pretty quiet too. open the Photoshop. Cancel. Cancel. Can I cancel? I don't want Photoshop, go away. Thank you. For ASMR stream, you know, I've thought about it. What if I put an ASMR tag on my stream? It wouldn't be wrong, would it? I send people to sleep, but not on purpose. EP. Hard rock. what a difference. Contrast is real. Oh wait, there's an extra... なるほど. Yes, for a later edition. Door? Door? What door? Oh, I see. Yeah, I'm not knowledgeable in those. All I know is Clara. I don't really play like competitive games often. Only once when I played was Apex for a bit. Well, it was a real person, but they blamed it on an imaginary friend. Because they didn't want to get caught, if I remember correctly. But there was no quotation marks around the real person. Again, text. Even if I know it. You know, you gotta be obvious. I just wouldn't even play a game that would make me mad enough that I feel like I gotta cheat anyway. Wouldn't need to be in that position, would you? I haven't played FF14 in kind of like a year or more. I had a time in my life where I was very addicted to FF14, but I escaped. So I no longer play. I put money into Star Honkai Star Rail instead. I think that is everything for now. I mean, there's these extras, but I feel like it would make more sense for them to be like an expression or something. I'll have to double check maybe. I was thinking about it, but then I'm like, I think I'm past the phase of playing, you know? I'll watch other people do the stuff, but I think I can leave it behind now. Because I played it basically, I played it when it first had its 2.0 beta. And then I stopped for a bit because I had no one to play with. At the beginning, and then I came back at like 2.4-ish, found friends to play with, and then played it for like 6 years of my life. I think I can be done with it now. I think I'm free. I guess great that it's doing well. It's just not as engaging for me anymore. If I'm not playing hardcore, it's like, it's not worth the money, I guess, for me. And time investment. When I could be making money. Honkai Star Rail only takes 20 minutes of my day. It suits my work schedule better than FF14. No, I mean, you say in before I go back, I haven't even touched it in a long, long time. Last time I literally resubbed, okay, for the chance to get into FanFest. That was it. I didn't even play the game after resubbing. I did 30-day resub just for a chance, but then it didn't happen, so I just wanted to go FanFest one last time. I'd been like two times before that, and this one was finally in London, and I couldn't go. I missed the London one last time, because I got back into the game just after it passed, and I was kind of sad. I was like, damn, I could have gone there. It was probably really small back then too. I think, honestly, I think the tickets were probably taken up by a lot of like scalpers, you know. As every year before that for EU, FanFest never sold out. Well, they sold out really close to the event. So it was never a trouble getting a ticket. Like I had a 1 week into like 1 week into, or maybe a week before general last time, because I had password issues. I couldn't get into my account to buy the ticket, and I had to go to support. I had enough time to do that and get the ticket. Hope you do. It's really fun. I have a journal with Yoshi P's signature in it. I still have that. Oh, I do have. Okay, it wasn't the password. It was the. What do you call it? It was the security question. And unfortunately for me, I have a little bit of a. problem remembering one specific security question. Or maybe two, actually. Because when I was younger, I moved. So I moved school and I moved address. So I don't remember. I tend to not remember which place I use for childhood school. You know, like first school or childhood home, you know? So like, between those two, I always get confused, and I get confused about the spelling. It's like, what did past me back then spell it as? Do I do it with a dot, or do I not? You know? It's like, I know the answers, I just don't know which of the answers it is. So it's like, damn, darn, which one? So usually I just like their support on SE though is very good. Like if you do the live chat one, it's very good. It's like you just explain the circumstances and then they're like, oh yeah, we got you, it's alright. Just double check it's you, you know. I mean, fair enough. I don't trust myself to have it on hand when I need it. I lose stuff a lot. So, I think, oh, I'll put it here, but it's not really there. It's somewhere else. And then I'm like, but what if someone one day just came into my house and took the book? Can't have that. I'm a little paranoid. Okay, easy. Yeah, but how do you know they're not gonna look through everything? Trust me, man. People can do anything these days. I mean, you know, you do you. But like, you know, I have my own worries. And I will deal with those worries as I see fit. You know? I would rather be safe than to be sorry later down the line. And lose a lot because a lot is connected to that stuff. Evil Hadrian. Yeah, I think it's Chibs done. By my stands, I don't think I've forgotten anything. Get rid of these empty folders. What is this? Jeebus. Seeb. Definitely not how you spell it. there's a hedge mission in there. It would just end up and finish a Seeb. No, what is a Seeb? centipede. Maybe, maybe. Well, I guess that's that for now. Only I got the other thing that I'm working on right now. I can't show, so. Man, chibis are so fast to read. Anyone else had a chibi? That was fun. That was fun. I mean, they're smaller, but I still wouldn't say, like, simple, simple. You still gotta do the same stuff, you know? It's just there's a smaller body, so... You still gotta make it look good. I'm still picky about how I do stuff. Let me see if I got anybody I can raid. Honestly, I think I'm done and I'll do work on the other thing off stream. Yeah, so again, there's one thing I want to check here. Oh, I mean, at that point, you ask, how does a chibi proportion work at all anyway, right? You just don't ask. Forgot to do this. Now let me look for someone. I see, the reason I did that was that I looked at the like thumbnail of my stream and I was like, man, the head stretches a little. Can't have that. Chibi is now done, so you'll have to, the next time you see that, if you ever see that chibi, it will be on the stream and not on mine. I'm sorry, I started a little bit early and then I finished a little earlier than expected, but I appreciate you popping in. Hope you have a good day regardless. Sorry, Kingsoul. Next time I'll have more stuff to do. I just wanted to get this done today. Yeah. So I'm not gonna stream tomorrow. So I may as well stream a bit today. I did 3 streams in a row. Oh, more than usual. Had a lot of fun rigging this model though. So look out for it in use. But yeah, take care. I'll see you probably Monday. If you're here on Monday. I'm not sure what I'm working on Monday. Maybe we'll go back to Nami's rig. If I don't have any files to work on by then. I will catch you guys later. Have a good weekend. Bye bye.